let's play Modern Warfare 2.
Making a video.
And shut up! You come here now. No, you shut up.
Oh, yeah. So, I was playing the Xbox, and my friends on there thought I should make a video and give them, like, little shout-outs and whatnot. So, that's my brother with his turtle beach. He's pimp. Yeah. Okay. Anyways. Yeah, so I'd just like to say hi to my lover and my hun and other people. My lover, his name is Jeffrey. He's my lover on Xbox. And my hun on Xbox is Seth.
I hear these people.
And Tyler is one of my good friends, and so is Charles. And I like Charles.
Wait, who are the people on our party?
Well, I like calling him Carlito. So,
On our party?
And give me 1 minute. My brother's asking me a question.
Okay. Hey, wanna play?
Okay. So and anyways. There's this really great song that I heard in the morning, and I found it, and I heard it in the morning, and I was like, oh, who sings that? And I'm like, that's a good song, I don't know the name, but I never found out the name, so I just typed in what I kept hearing.
Mom, we need 3 people.
Usually the words that always get repeated over and over, like the main ones, are the song's name, so, typed it in, and it's this really good song.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Watch out, I'm shuffling.
Okay, so I would like to give you guys I've been really thinking about this, and I mean, it's so true. There's a lot of girls that are really pretty, and and you guys are always like dogging on them and everything. You're always like talking shit and whatnot. I'm like, serious, like you guys talk shit, and it's not for one else. So you need to just chill. And, very immature and annoying.
You don't know me.
I know it's Xbox, but still, come on now. So, just because there's a girl in the party, don't expect her to say she's the hottest girl in the world. But she may be pretty. Doesn't mean she's the ugliest girl in the world. It's not like she's got peanut boobs and the flattest ass in the world that's flatter than a crepe. I'm a girl, I play Xbox, a lot of guys do it to me, I laugh at it because I think it's funny, but just some girls just can't take it, and I mean, I used to be one of them. And it's just not a cool feeling. So, yeah. You guys should just not do that, because that's really
immature
and whatnot. So it's like, dude, get a life. Really weird. So anyways, if you want to know what the song's called, I will put a link to the video below. And if you haven't subscribed to my videos, you should, because I'm really nice. And you like me? And we can be friends? Because I'm really nice. And I love meeting new people. And I'm really random. So just like subscribe. And I'll put the song down there, and you can comment down there also below, and some of the things or what my next video should be like, because I don't post up videos like regularly, just once in a blue moon. Ideas kind of run out of them. I just wait until I get a random bubble in my head, and that's what I do. So yeah, comment below. You can message me, subscribe up top. Message me, tell me about yourself. Be friends. You never know. So, yeah. Have a good day. Weekend. It's Friday. Go party it up. And trust me, the world is not ending Saturday. So, please, don't party too much. Save for the next weekend for summer. Summer's coming. Bye.